Knowing someone for so long means you share many memories together. We could talk for hours about all the times we would steal mom's sewing materials and pretend we were cotton farmers, or when we wrapped the entire basement in yarn to make a spider web, which was physically impossible to maneuver through, with our cousins Jeremy and Michelle. We could go on and on about the inside jokes that are absolutely hilarious, and maybe throw a few Emperor's New Groove quotes in there. If you'd like a verbal showing of the film, will we be available directly after the speech? The problem with that plan is, although to us it would be hilarious, none of you would understand. Which is generally why the Sisters of the Bride decide to focus their speech on the warm lovey-dovey stuff. That stuff is totally relatable, but it makes for a good speech, but you know, Jenny and I hate that stuff. So, we all grew up as friends, and then we hated each other for quite a while, and then finally we got back to being friends, and then bam, Kate decides to leave us for a warmer climate. How dare she? Because of this, we have decided that instead of sharing how much we love you, we're going to do something a little bit different, and we're going to say why we're glad that you moved to court. Number one, no one steals my clothes anymore, and I don't have to share my bathroom with three other girls on a Sunday morning. There is no more 6:30 a.m. vehicle Tetris in the drawing room. No more one-word answers when we try to communicate with you, because when you live 882 miles away, you have to actually explain things. No more sweating in the house while Kate still complains of how cold she is. All right. We don't have to pretend to like your organic bean brownies. I'm just kidding. We could never pretend to like those anyway. They're terrible. And most importantly, Joelle and Emily both finally got their own room. No, Jenny, you're done. That was when you moved out. So Joelle and I are glad that you moved out. Okay. Finally, we are glad that she moved to Florida, because this is where she met Ron. And Ron, we have not been able to spend a lot of time with you. As you know, distance makes that very difficult.
Yeah, but one thing we do know is Kate has been sure about you from the get-go, and she's never been happier than when she's been with you. We're really glad that you're joining our big crazy family.
So I guess it's a very good thing that she left those of us she loves to meet the one who her soul loves.
We found that we're all better friends, and we communicate a lot better when we don't live under the same roof. So, Kate, we're really glad that you've been here these last 2 weeks, but now we're really ready for you to go home.